And I bought this ukulele. We are getting ready, and we're going to go. I'm singing with other people on here. Pedals. Hello, ukes and ukettes. Welcome back to another Up High Uke vlog. In this vlog, we're going to take you on a little journey for me and my solo gig in what we do in the project. So in the project, we love to teach and do community outreaches, but sometimes the project asks for me and a band or some brothers to perform. This time in this vlog, we are doing a solo gig. So we're gonna get ready and head on over to a change of command ceremony. Let's go. Now in a recent gig, I used this Boss pedal and it gave me a good effects and it helped because there was two ukuleles on stage. Today it's a solo gig, so I'm not gonna be using that, but I am gonna grab looper pedals, amp, microphone stands, and a whole bunch of other things like cables and cords for the gig. So we're out here at the garage, I'm grabbing my Boss amp. I love this amp because it does have a looper, but I use a looper pedal. But the best thing about it, it has harmony. So it sounds like I'm singing with other people on here. And I love using this amp, especially for solo gigs. Actually, this is probably the only time I'll use it, is for solo gigs. Let's grab this one, pack it up. All right, out here in the garage, and this is where we have our cases that we have things like cup holders for the stands, charging cables for the phone, pedals for the amplifier. And in the big case, we got our cables, charging cables, power cords, looper pedal, microphones. So let's grab this, load it up, and head on the road. All right, I know some of you are gonna ask, what ukulele will you use for this gig? You know, will it be a six string? Will it be a high G? Will it be, you know, one of these guys up here that I never touch? No, no, and no. Today, I'm going to use my Coast ukulele, built by Brother Kavai. It has a low G, it has a pickup, the volume knob is inside the sound hole, and I thought this ukulele for today would be the perfect one for what I am attending. So let's pack this one up, make sure it goes in the case, grab a tuner, and go get ready, because I can't wear this to the gig. Let's go get ready.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light?
The light he called on me, the light he called on me, called on me.
Thank you. All right, we just finished a gig. This is a hangar that I work at.
Congratulations to our new commander, Rebel, and thank you for the opportunity. It's time to pack up my stuff.
Thank you, buddy, for helping me out and packing up my stuff. He's the water man
and the water man.
It's really extra.
All right, see you guys.